What's good, y'all? It's Timmy Two Dope, Boss, Black Sheriff, Kel P, Creed 3. Let's get it.
I've been waiting all my life. I've been spending all my nights.
Boss, he on some Caribbean shit?
All my tribes. Oh my God, this not overnight. Blood, sweat, and my tears. No, yeah. I will not surrender. If you take my lead, then we can fly together. Heaven never seemed to reach us now or never.
Definitely sounds like a movie
we
song.
We got what we need, but we don't got forever.
Woo! Oh, I like this.
I've been waiting all my life.
Yeah. I love that Caribbean influence, that Afrobeat influence. Yeah. Hey bro, it's funny as hell. I got Rap Genius pulled up, as I sometimes do, and it got into Kel P's verse, and it says, "Move back, couldn't stop me someday," and then just a question mark for the rest of his verse. Don't know what the fuck he's saying, but I'm feeling it though.
As you dare grind cooperate. Blood, sweat, and my tears. No,
that
I will not surrender.
That bass line.
If you take my lead, then we can fly together. We got what we need, but we don't got forever.
Hey, man, first of all, I love when it comes to the That's fucking fly, but Bossy, I think that was Boss taking that, like, the vocals up into a different pitch, bro. Definitely working on them vocals, bro. This is gonna be stuck in my head, no doubt about it. They really building up this Black Sheriff verse.
We know what you're doing. We don't see how you're moving. I know they try to beat me. Look like a movie. One of them tried to stop me. Stop, but you see how I'm moving. The size of full speed.
Bossy got another one, bro. This one just showing how versatile he can be, bro. He can get into that rap lane. He can do shit with like FKA Twigs and get into that, like, I don't even know what you call that genre music, but then he can get on background vocals on rap tracks, on other genres of tracks. He can do the vocals there. He's showing now he can do the Caribbean Afrobeat type thing, bro. I'm starting to feel like there's nothing that Boss can't do. This shit definitely too dope on the dope skin. I appreciate y'all for stopping by and kicking it with me today. If you fuck with the video that you just watched, consider hitting that subscribe button. Check out another video I cover by Boss popping up right here. And remember, if it's not too dope, then it's probably mid.